Ladies, do you want to be a mother someday? Do you really want to be a mother and have a child and create a family? If you do, I want to tell you the most important thing a mother ever does is long before she even has a child. The most important thing a mother ever does is chooses the father of her children. Okay? So as you're dating, as you're out there exploring relationships, I want you to consciously consider, would this person make an extraordinary father for my future child? Okay? Because that's ultimately what we're playing in the evolutionary game. Yes, we want to fall in love. We want to find a companion. We want to find a soulmate. But we also want to procreate and create another generation. And as a woman, you are basically looking for the right partner to build a family with. So when you're on a date, when you're talking to them, ask yourself, would this man be the most extraordinary father that I could imagine? And could you help them be an even better one? And if so, then that means they're a good candidate.